It may not be the most hospitable place, especially when compared to Earth, but according to a recent study by NASA, Jupiter's moon Europa may be the most likely place in our solar system to contain life. Most of what scientists know of Europa has come from a dozen or so flybys from NASA's Voyager 2 spacecraft in 1979 and NASA's Galileo spacecraft in the mid to late 1990s. Even in these fleeting paparazzi-like encounters, scientists have seen a fractured, ice-covered world with tantalizing signs of a liquid water ocean under its surface. The study concluded that such an environment could potentially be a hospitable home for microbial life, begging the question, what if we got to land on Europa's surface and investigate further? The team decided that they would want to know what makes up the reddish freckles and the reddish cracks that stain the icy surface. They would also need to know what kind of chemistry is occurring there, and are these organic molecules even present? NASA says a probe could be sent as early as 2021, but with the journey taking 6 years to reach the surface, it could be a while before we learn Europa's secrets. I'm Matt Sampson, The Weather Channel.